This is another example for using compound angle for finding the value of this expression. So we have cosine pi over 4 times cosine pi over 12 plus sine pi over 4 multiplied by sine pi over 12. So again, if we can say cosine x minus y, we learned that it will be equal to cosine x times cosine y plus sine x times sine y. We have exactly the same thing over there. So we can say cosine, it will be equal to cosine pi over 4 minus pi over 12. So let's see how to subtract this one. We have two different denominators, so we need to use common denominator. So it will be, if we convert it over there, it's going to be 3 pi minus pi. It will be cosine 2 pi over 12. It's going to be cosine pi over 6, which is going to be root 3 divided by 2.